Freemasonry started in 1707 with the founding of the Grand Lodge, an association of Masonic lodges in England. The Masons operate on the mantra of making better men out of good men. The man is built and strengthened to become the best person of a brother, husband and son. For the longest time, Freemasonry in England was only open to men. The first female lodge happened in 1908 with a male Grand Master